We're going to Disney on Ice tonight. Very excited. We just made a pit stop and getting some McDonald's for breakfast, and then we're going to catch an Uber and go on to Disney on Ice. So come join us. There's James now getting us a McDonald's.
Hey guys. It's so busy right now because it's like holiday season. It's crazy. I couldn't even vlog in there. I couldn't even like do anything. I was like this. I was like scrunched up next to people. It was unbelievable. And people are going crazy too. And you think they'd be like happy to shop, but actually people are like very, very angry. It's strange. Very, very strange.
But look how cool. Look what he got us. Yum, yum.
Golden Arches, baby.
It.
Golden Arches. You know that's good. You know you're
going to
go out and get one now. Hashtag not sponsored, but I really wish I was.
Yeah, for McDonald's.
ICC. I've never been here before, but it's some huge facility. I don't know what's going on, but apparently the Disney on Ice is in one of these buildings. We have no idea which one. There's absolutely no signs, so we're gonna see what happens. But it's really, really huge, really, really nice. So come with us, guys.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this.
Guys, we're at Disney on Ice 2017. It's amazing. Candy Plus.
Popcorn!
That's my favorite, is popcorn!
Is that popcorn?
I'm selling popcorn
from Disneyland!
From Disneyland, made by Mickey himself!
Yeah! In the auditorium now, and we just got to go find our seats.
So crazy, guys, the queues were like way down the street, and we just got in. Now we're actually gonna go try to find where we're sitting. Side of the ice rink where they're going to do the Disney on Ice just now, and it's really, really beautiful. I'm really excited, but it actually doesn't feel so cold in here like over in Canada, the ice rinks, but this is really, really nice. Got some Disney on Ice popcorn and official. Smash that thumbs up button if you think I should take Bella to the real Disney World in America.
Yeah.
What if we get 35,000 likes, then I have to take her.
Yeah, 35,000 likes, let's see if this can happen.
Then I have to take her, right?
Looking forward to this.
Yeah, you guys, you know, like in All World TV, we always get VIP seats, baby, right next to the ice. It's right here.
Time to take your place. all creatures. Creatures like you and you and you.
Yes, all of us.
Thank you.
now. Look how cool the stadium is. And the stadium's rather cool. It's been so much fun.
Very, very cool, guys. It's one of those events that you can actually film while you're inside. It's really, really cool. So they allow you to take selfies, take photos, video clips. So it's really, really great.
I've been reforming quite a lot, so I've got some good clips here.
Thank you. it's a good difference. And this place, it's amazing. Thank you. I never knew what I was capable of. I'm so sorry about what happened. If I'd known...
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize.
Sleep well, leave me be. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just stay away, you'll be safe from me.
The princess should have returned by now.
Oh, look! There she is!
Get Gamora and find Prince Hans immediately. Prince Hans, she's in here.
Hans, you have to kiss me. Elsa froze my heart, and only an act of true love can save me.
Oh, if only there was someone out there who loved you.
You said you did.
Oh, it's left now, Elsa. Kill Elsa. And bring back some.
Absolutely incredible in there. We've got quite a bit of clips to show you, but they really went all out. It was the full-on Disney performance. It was absolutely incredible, but I'm definitely gonna have to bring Bella to the real Disney very, very soon.